A new Power BI video, and as requested, I have created advanced Power BI project. So in this video, we will see entire step-by-step process of creating this entire project. And in this, we are going to design three dashboards, and we are going to make use of advanced functionalities of Power BI in this. Data is already added in the description box. The link is added. You can just click on the link and you can download the data, and you can follow along in this particular video, the steps which I am using in this, right? So before moving into this video, just let me tell you, give you an overview of what you are going to learn and what functionalities you are going to learn. So in this, you will be learning all the important DAX functions, advanced DAX functions, calendar tables, date tables, and with that, you will be also using many drill up, drill down, drill through features as well. A new Power BI video, and as requested, I have created advanced Power BI project. So in this video, we will see entire step-by-step process of creating this entire project. And in this, we are going to design three dashboards, and we are going to make use of advanced functionalities of Power BI in this. Data is already added in the description box. The link is added. You can just click on the link and you can download the data, and you can follow along in this particular video, the steps which I am using in this, right? So before moving into this video, just let me tell you, give you an overview of what you are going to learn and what functionalities you are going to learn. So in this, you will be learning all the important DAX functions, advanced DAX functions, calendar tables, date tables, and with that, you will be also using many drill up, drill down, drill through features as well.